Hey guys, it's Jennifer from Breakthrough Maths and welcome to part one of how to calculate income tax. So in this question, we're told the rate and bands for income tax are as follows. 35,000 is going to be at 20% and any balance is going to be at 40%. What that means is any income above 35,000 is going to be taxed at 40%. So we're told Lorna has a gross income of 50,000 for the year. So gross income just means before tax. Using the rates and bands above, work out what her total income tax is for the year. Okay, so her income before tax is 50,000. And we're going to split it up into the 20% bracket and the 40% tax bracket. So we know 35,000 is going to be taxed at 20%. So we'll have 35,000 multiplied by 0.2. And then the other part will be the balance, which is at 40%. So we'll have the balance, which is going to be 50,000 minus 35,000, because we've already taxed 35,000 of it. And that's going to be multiplied by 0.4, so 40%. So if you get 25% of the 30,000, you will get 6,000 euro. And if you get the balance here, which is 15,000, by 0.4, you get 7,000. So that means her total tax is 6,000 plus 7,000. So her total income tax for the year is going to be 13,000.